Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 60 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 100 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 101 and onwards. You have an Azure subscription that contains a storage account. You have an on-premises server named Server 1 that runs Windows Server 2016. Server 1 has 2 terabytes of data. You need to transfer the data to the storage account. Basically, it's asking us to do the import. Import to Azure. By using the Azure import export service. In which order should you perform the actions? So these are the action items given and we need to arrange in an order. For that, let's see how the import export service works to import the data. Let's understand import job flow for the Azure. There are certain steps to follow. Step number one, the customer prepares the hard drive using the import export client tool. So this is step one. Second step is customer create an import job to using the Azure portal. That's step number two. Step number three, the customer ships the hard drives to data center. The step 4 is that the courier delivers the hard drive to data center and then the data is being copied and hard drives are returned back to client. So for us, important steps is step number 1, step number 2, step number 3. These are the three very important steps for us for the question. Let's go back to question. So the first step for the import job would be that we will be preparing the hard drive. So this would be the number one step, that we will be attaching an external disk to server one and then run the import export tool, which is WA import export exe. And second step would be that we will create an import job that will be happening on Azure portal itself. So from the Azure portal we will create an import job, number two step. Number three step would be that we will detach the hard drive and ship to Azure data center, which will be happening in this step, that we will detach the external disks from server 1 and ship the disk to Azure data center. And the fourth step would be that from the Azure portal we'll update the import job. Let's go to next question. Question number 102. You plan to use Azure import export service to copy files, basically to Azure files, to a storage account. Which two files should you create before you prepare the drives for the import job? So there are two files needed on the root folder where the utility is installed. One is the data set. It describes the data set we are going to transfer to the Azure files, and the second one is drive set CSV file, which describes the drive letters and drives, number of drives. So these option B and option E are the correct answer here. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon, Thank you for watching this video. See you next video.